how you can recover your Facebook page ownership. Now, if your Facebook page has been hacked or you've just lost its ownership, I'll teach you guys how you can just get it back. So first things first, just open up your Facebook and go to the search bar and search for the page. Now, let us search for your page. Just do that, and after it opens up, just tap on it. Now I've not lost it yet, so it's asking me to switch account, but let's not do that. Now after you've opened up the page, what you need to do is just tap on the three dots right here besides the message button, and after you do that, tap on report page. Now just after tapping on report page, you will be able to just, you know, tell Facebook that this account has been hacked or you've lost its ownership. Now after you do that, just tap on fake profile, or you can even tap on something else, and you can describe the problem. And if that does not help, what you can do is you can just open up your web browser and search for Facebook Help Center. Now after you do that, go to the Help Center, and after you go to the Help Center, let us just open it up in our browser and not in the app. And after you do that, narrow the search down by tapping on the search bar. Now here you can just tap on hack, and it will just show up all the results. Now here you can see your account's been hacked, or you can see right here, and just choose option that's the most similar to your case. And after you do that, just tap on one and go through the process. Now it will teach you guys how you can just recover the account. Now you can just ask Facebook for the help, and if that does not work, what you can do is you can go to an freelancing app or freelancing platform, and you can just search for a recovery specialist. Now I'm not encouraging you guys to just go ahead and pay money for recover your page ownership, but if nothing works and you need it, you can just do that too. So yeah, that is basically it. That is how you can recover your Facebook owner page ownership, guys. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more, and leave a like down below. Bye-bye.